you keep something like that? Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Damn. You get fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. This. All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Frat. Spooky. No way.
Starting to sound like something.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Haley, come here. Take a look at this. See it?
Where?
Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. I need to dive under here. I have to take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
is it? My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
That's a, which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! King of the Tyrant Lizards.
That's a big boy.
Wyoming Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Compsognathus. Whew. Big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. At least there's one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
No.
Whoa.
Now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find.
Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronaut reported feels good. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9. Ignition sequence start.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Ellie,
stop! Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Yep. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh, stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I wanna get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.